410 rides on that, man. Well, I'm going to grab your video and throw it up and get it served onto YouTube as we speak there. Break.
All right. Put 913 on it for me if you can.
913. You got it. You got it. Don't worry about it.
What's going on there, 151?
Who's throwing all that much smoke in that tree? I hear some gay boys out there.
Yabba dabba doo, 151 on the channel with you.
151, well, you better look out there. 0913 is getting serenaded now.
Yeah, audio check, you're working.
No, hey, all he's doing running his mouth, cutting all the shit off. That guy serenading. That poor guy
that was serenading
on 913. Damn it!
Who you waving at? 8262. Who you waving at? Spark Plug being nosy, baby.
What's going on down there, Spark Plug? You know I'm going to try to get in your radio and say hello. Spark Plug, Audio Man is gone.
That's about as loud as you've been in a long time, Audio Man. You're doing your thing. Boy, you got down right here.
10 Roger on that, big brother. Well, you definitely rocking the airwave now. You rocking the airwave now. Hell, I sat here and talked with 913, I think, for, I don't know, 20 minutes or so. It was awesome, man, no doubt. What's going on down there, Spark Plug? Break.
Oh, we're getting ready for that storm to roll through here, man. It's windy out here. We're going to be under some bad weather. Probably won't be transmitting after 8 o'clock.
Talking about 50.
Yeah, 410, Roger on that, big brother. Yeah, we got some thunderstorms and whatnot going on out here, man. I couldn't believe it. I come down the road in my mud duck truck, man, and I got right up into town, brother, like I was telling 913, and dude, it was nothing but a downpour of rain. As soon as I crossed the line to come into town, I said, man, there's got to be some conditions. Man, I turned on 28, and man, it was like thunder coming in my speaker there, break.
I guarantee those, hey, when it rains, it pours. The skip, something about skip. It definitely rolls. All right, bud, you take care out there. You're doing a good job on the sand pile. You're rocking and rolling. Adieu, man, got down. I'll see you, bye.
And that's my theme. I love it, man. Ain't no doubt. I've been up, I've been down, spread my words all over town. I need to learn how to sing. Spark Plug, appreciate it, big brother. Ain't no doubt. You know, I'm back out.
All right, bud, take care. Hey, you don't do that up there on that stage, man. You got that cotton picker rocking and rolling in Tampa Bay. Hey, Audio Man, your Spark Plug on the sand pile got down. Baker, baker.
410 on being hot-blooded, check it and see. I got a fever of 103. Come on, baby, do you do more than dance? Audio Man is gone.
Don't Roger, I'll see you. Got somebody eased in me. Where are you trying to make a trip to, fella? We'll talk to you.
410 on that, man. I'm going to have to work on paying for them doggone singing lessons. I do apologize for all them ears out there. I didn't mean to make none bleed. That's for doggone sure. Audio Man getting on down.
Hey, bud, take care. Audio Man, Amos 191, I heard you ease up in there and wave your hand. We're going to wave right back. 191, Spark Plug, Tampa Bay with the wave, standing by.
51, Mr. Ground Plane waving.
Hey, hello down there, ground plane. I'm going to try one time to say hello to your radio. Audio Man is gone.
Yeah, I'm next door neighbor at a 913. I just thought I'd jump in there and cause some hate and deceit.
Oh, yeah, you're doing a mighty fine good job, brother. Keep up the good work. There ain't no doubt. Good evening to you, my brother. Ain't no doubt. You ought to roll up in Zam Talk with him and check that out as well. Keep on with it, keeping on. You got a real good sound coming in there.
You got them all down.
Audio Man is gone.
That's what happens when you have a 5-inch ground plane with a striker radio with a 10 or plus 2. I rest my case.
Well, it's doing a pretty doggone good job for you, man, but I know you'd do a whole lot better if that thing was turned into full wave. I'm gone now.
Yeah, I know. I can't afford it right
now. Hey, you get your butt in Zamtalk, and I'll tell you how to make it. And it won't cost you nearly as much as you think it will. I guarantee you that. I'm gone now.
All right, guy. Have a good evening for sure.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. 913, he knows most of the doggone tricks. I done taught 913 how to make them full wave antennas, man. Just hook up with 913, and I know he'll get you all situated, no doubt in my mind. Keep on with it, keeping on. Your audio man is gone.
Hello, audio man. 103 in Florida with the wave.
103 right there, right now. Hello to you. 103, you did it. I said it. I'm gone now.